200 million people have died, probably by the time I finish this talk.
Then for the love of God, don't stop talking!
And perhaps, most cruelly of all, if Donald Trump has his way, the complications from COVID-19, which are well beyond what they should be. It's estimated that 200 million people have died, probably by the time I finish this talk.
I mean, honestly, in order to save 200 million innocent lives from dying from COVID-19, they should have kept Joe Biden on that stage in Philadelphia Sunday for as long as possible. Oh, dear God, 200 million Americans died the moment he walked off that stage. Now, this isn't the first time that Joe Biden has fumbled his figures. If you recall, back in February, he claimed during a primary debate that 150 million Americans had died of gun violence since 2007.
150 million people have been killed since 2007 when Bernie voted to exempt the gun manufacturers from liability. More than all the wars, including Vietnam.
Nearly half of our nation's population dead from gun violence in 12 years. And then a couple of months ago, claiming that 120 million Americans had died of COVID-19.
And now we have over 120 million dead from COVID.
A slight overstatement. Maybe it would help if his teleprompter programmers actually wrote the numbers out in words rather than using digits, because I think that's confusing old Joe. Well, thanks for watching, and be sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel, share to your social media, and leave nasty comments below. Also, follow me on Twitch, where I do a podcast Monday through Friday at noon Pacific time. That's www.twitch.tv/The Jazz McKay Show.